What is the topic for today, Gitanjali? Understanding quadrilaterals. Today I was teaching in grade 8. Subtopic would be exterior angles of polygons. We derived the exterior angle sum property of polygons. Creating a polygon, first step. Second step would be to find all the exterior angles of that polygon in sequence, right? And third would be to find the angle, the sum of all the angles, all the exterior angles of that polygon. Okay?
One of the two can be here.
I gave them some material to play around.
One can be here.
So the first step would be, which I would say is they, when I divided them into teams. So when I made the pairs, I kept one thing in mind that the children who are friends with each other should not be together. Because this is about creating interpersonal skills, nurturing interpersonal skills as well. So they got a chance to be with some person with whom they don't interact that much. Then creative thinking was nurtured when I asked them to create a polygon on the floor. They themselves decided which polygon they will create. Maybe depending upon one of the team was like the polygon which will take least effort, which is a triangle. And then they decided upon the polygon shape. They created the polygon on the floor. That was also problem solving and critical thinking, because when they were doing it, they only had one thing in mind, that they have to use four tiles. So one of the team could not use the four tiles. I told them to make it again. Then they took a reference point of the line of edge of the tile as a straight line, so which helped them to create a rectangle properly. Also, when many times they were not able to find the end of the tape, which was a problem which they encountered, and they were calling me again and again for that. Also, one thing I realized that while doing this activity, I could see a lot of empathy between children. There was one group doing an activity which was late. They were late because their shape was a little complex as compared to other children. So other groups came and helped them to make, okay, now take the tape here. And they were helping their friends. So it was not a very competitive this thing. They were like empathetic towards their classmates.
One of you really starting from this side and start moving on the edge of the shape, right? And look in the front. Maybe you can keep your arm like this and then turn. Arm will also turn. Then move. Then turn. Arm will also turn. And then move. And then turn. And then reach at the starting point. Now what you have to do, observe how much your body is moving. At what angle. Take one as a reference point, wherever you are starting, you have to reach there. Both of you can do the activity, or one child can do, the other can observe.
They were self-aware. Okay, when I told them to decide which person will be walking along the edges and another person will be observing, so they were self-aware, okay, I am good at observation, so I'll be observing and the other child will be walking along the edges to find the sum. So that also was developed when they were thinking about their self and about the other person in the team. Problem solving was there, critical thinking was there, creative thinking was there, empathy was developed, and self-awareness was developed. Self-belief was there, because no team told me that, okay, we'll not be able to do it.
How many turns?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The most beautiful part is when they were writing the observation on the board, and suddenly RF told me, ma'am, all the shapes are different, but all the angles are same. And that was what we were deriving for. So they were able to derive that the exterior angle sum is 360 degree. Now when we were children and we were being taught, I remember writing it in the notebook and just cramming it. Now when this happened in class today, they derived this property themselves. They will never forget this property. So it was a very good experience for me and as well as for them.